Let's have a good time. Party all night. 기분 좋은 날. 우리 둘이 괜찮아. Let's have a good time. Party all night. 기분 좋은 날. 너는 생각하지 마. Nobody knows now 빨리 떠나고 싶어 now 노래 빠져드는 time Wave 빠져 힙합으로 오늘만 날씨 좋은 아름다운 모여 바람을 따라서
Let's have a good time, party all night 기분 좋은 날, 우리 둘은 괜찮아 Let's have a good time, party all night 기분 좋은 날, 너는 생각하지 마
Problems to the side and pull me up another drink I'm just trying to live my dream Ain't been sober in a week I've been tossing, I've been turning I can't ever fall asleep
Sometimes life be getting crazy I've been feeling anxious lately I feel like no one can save me Through those tough times is what made me
We take it higher every day I won't ever feel the hate All we do is elevate We take it higher every day I won't ever feel the hate We do is
let's have a good time Party all night 기분 좋은 날 우리 둘은 괜찮아 Let's have a good time Party all night 기분 좋은 날 너는 생각하지 마
For me, she gon' really die for me I'm in love with money, I never can get enough I don't wanna be in love I'm just tryna run it up
yeah, yeah. I don't wanna be in love Cause nothing really matters, I'd rather just run it up But she gon' really slide for me, she gon' really die for me I'm in love with money, I never can get enough I don't wanna be in love Cause nothing really matters I'd rather just run it up But she gon' really slide for me She gon' really die for me I'm in love with money I never can get enough, yeah I'm really concentrated These bitches talking want no conversation I pray to God he give me motivation And I don't take vacations Here's the destination I just be in my bed Little bitch I call that dedication These bitches plotting they be hating on me So when I ride around, I got it on me And I'ma slide in it, you know I'ma dive in it You know that she bad in that pussy to die for Yeah, double C Had it drop like T-Rex right up on my feet Stack it up, I just gotta get it, then I double up Run it up, I just got it back, but it's not enough Fuck it up, I just wanna follow, bitch, I don't want love I don't wanna be in love Cause nothing really matters, I'd rather just run it up But she gon' really slide for me, she gon' really die for me I'm in love with money, I never can get enough I don't wanna be in love Cause nothing really matters I'd rather just run it up But she gon' really slide for me She gon' really die for me I'm in love with money I never can get enough, yeah
I swear to God, yeah, I feel like I'm the only one Shoot my shot every time it be a hole in one Glow is God round here, they call me holy one Now homies catch them, never know my father, holy son But I ain't really on that
me holler one time, give me your contact. Celine allow me, they call me Titanic soundtrack. I take your L, best believe I go and bounce back. My liquor old as fuck, yeah, we sipping on that good shit. And I know I'm winning cause they looking at me crooked. Go and take it higher, I do not know where the roof is. Jay Park, Jay Mir, baby face, but we keep the fools lit. No cap, be rap, let's go, come on.
I don't wanna be in love, cause nothing really matters, I'd rather just run it up. But she gon' really slide for me, she gon' really die for me. I'm in love with money, I never can get enough.
Shawty, why you lying? Take off in a spaceship and you know we really flying. Pop two perks and you know I'll be alright. Chain go burr, I'ma pull up.
Shawty, you know what to do. So tell me when you're coming through. Cause we gon' party every weekend. Shawty, she be tweaking. I ain't tryna wait, so I'ma pull up on you.
Hop up in the foreign and you know we riding. Brand new bus, I'm padded, know it's perfect timing. Shawty, I ain't perfect, but you know I'm trying. I was really broke, now we really shining.
You want me? You know I be shining, got these VVs. You know I be drippin' like Fiji. She know she gon' see me on TV, on TV.
I'ma run up on you, shawty looking so bad. I'ma pull up on you, we can go spend these racks.
Yeah, zoom, 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 yeah, we bout to fly away. Money machine, we gon' count up all day.
Stacked up, you know I just got my money up. Back up, yeah, you know I always keep it tucked.
Pull up, I just pull me up another pint. Roll up, I'm just tryna have a good night.
Shawty, I'ma run up, I'ma pull up on you. Gotta double my car, you know what we gon' do. Stacking up my money, yeah, we bout to cash out. She see hundreds all up on me, so she put her ass out.
Hop up in the foreign and you know we riding. Brand new bus, I'm padded, know it's perfect timing. Shawty, I ain't perfect, but you know I'm trying. I was really broke, now we really shining.
You want me? You know I be shining, got these VVs. You know I be drippin' like Fiji. She know she gon' see me on TV, on TV.
I'ma run up on you, shawty looking so bad. I'ma pull up on you, we can go spend these racks.
Yeah, zoom, 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 yeah, we bout to fly away. Money machine, we gon' count up all day.
We should all save 000 calls and ambulances for emergencies because there are alternatives. If you feel unwell or have a minor injury, there's your local GP.
A third dose of the COVID-19 vaccine provides the best protection against illness.
At Yarra Valley Water, we know reducing your shower time or show time to 4 minutes can save.
Booty duty, let's go up. Take a chit, take a chit, party, don't stop. Oh, 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 this my wave, this my wave. Oh, 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 oh. Booty duty, up all night. I've been on the road now, I've been doing shows now. I've been going way up, no, we really came up. Hey, big bag, we gon' spend it on a weekend. Ball out, yeah, we do this every season.
Why you really tripping?
No, we really winning. All this water on. Like I went fishing, I've been on my own way. Probably where they going. I've been in my own lane, don't care what they gon' say. Just grab my hand, just grab my hand. Let's not really worry about nothing. Let's raise our hands, let's raise our hands. Cause we really came up from nothing.
Na 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 na.
Booty's in way, all I got your weed on. Booty duty, let's go up. Take a chit, take a chit, party.
You can be anything that you wanna be. I came from the bottom, got mud up on my jeans. And I'ma do everything that I wanna do. Pressure makes diamonds, so I be pushing through. Yeah. You and me together, we can be anything, everything. You and me together, we can be anything, everything. I used to be nothing, I only caused trouble. Mom, I'm sorry I caused you this pain. I'm getting the money, it's coming in bundles. Remember those days I was sitting in the rain? I don't wanna come outside, it always be the same shit. I don't fuck with you, cause I know you be on some fake shit. Ay, I need you right by my side, cause I can't fuck with no more hoes. I need you back in my life. I need a girl who gon' ride. I need a girl who don't lie. I need the one to always love me at my lows and my highs. Cause I'ma love you either other way, even though you caused me all this pain. Cause I'm with you, I'm with you, I'm with you. Yeah, I'm with you, I'm with you, I'm with you. You can be anything that you wanna be. I came from the bottom, got mud up on my jeans. And I'ma do everything that I wanna do. Pressure makes diamonds, so I be pushing through. Yeah. You and me together, we can be anything, everything. You and me together, we can be anything, everything.
All right, let's get the show on the road, huh? Alrighty. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more Neo 2. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day wherever you are. The last time we played this game, we basically finished off our fourth main kind of campaign mission, and we managed to do a couple of side missions along the way. Before we finished being in the middle of a Twilight mission, to which I can't afford to pass the opportunity. So, let's see what we can do from here. So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's get us right back into it. And also, just an FYI, considering I'm doing a little bit early, doing my thing a little bit earlier today, I just figured it'd be a good idea for me to do my stream a little early because I got some other stuff to do after this, so please understand. So if I remember correctly, we still need to go through this here with this Gaki. Right into the dark realm we go. There we go. Jeez. Cool. Come on. Come on, Yoki, you know you want it. There we go. So he was the one controlling the dark one.
Right, cool. Oh boy. Okay, what else is there? Got this guy though. There we go. Cool. I hear a Kadama somewhere around here, but don't know where the hell it is. Oh, here we go. I don't know when the hell I got the ability to understand yokai language. Hey, at least it's as good as perk as any. Got enough to do a level up. Okay. Okay, let's go. Right, got an Enki over there. Still can't understand their language though. Alright, not to worry, I'll learn that ability soon enough. Thank you. go. All right, nice. That's cool. Well, at least we didn't backtrack too much progress. Damn. Maelstrom Oni V. Come on, man. Oh, that was easy. Thank you. Shrine key. I need to get my my Alexa back so soon. Also need to bring my two soul cores purified. Anyway, probably go for broke here. Come on now. Come at me, bro. Razor Eraser. Mission has changed. All right, which means on over to the next main mission. Tsunomata, the place where the numerous rivers that weave their way through the surrounding forests and valleys converge. An important strategic point along the borders of Owari and Mino Province, it has long been contested. During the Warring States period, it was seized from the Daimyo by the powerful Kawanami clan. And short of convincing them to simply hand it over, it looks next to impossible to take it back from them.
おお、またさ。ここで何を？
知れたこと、勝家殿の力を借りて城を建て、信長様に献上するのよ。というわけだ、猿。抜けがけは許さんぞ。何笑うとるんじゃ、猿。
探してるって侍はお前か。ご挨拶だな。お前が孤独か。ようやく見つけたぞ。
俺らの力を借りようった物好きな人間もいたもんだ。
Damn! Really appreciate the long hair and the beard though. Oh, I got one of the
Mino ni nokottemo, owari ni negaettemo, ikusa kara wa nogarerare ne.
Well, I guess one of the guys didn't make it. Got some stuff for Right.
城なんて一から建てたらえらい時間がかかる。なら、すでにある砦を奪って城に建て替えちまえばいい。この砂的はコロクラ川波衆が縄張りとしてきた地。あいつらの力を借りりゃあっという間にピッカピカの城の出来上がりよ。と踏んでたが、何やら雲行きが怪しそうだ。とにかく、またざらに先を越されるわけにはいかん。まずは砦に急ぐぞ、秀之治。
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Not until we get our bearings first.That's cool. Alright, anyway. So I guess that's this area cleared out. Okay, nothing too complicated. There's a dark room over there. And we also got a Tengu. Oh boy, why do things have to be so hard? And I guess that goes without saying, this is a hard game to get my beat. This is a hard game to begin with anyway. Dark Realm Eradicator. Shouldn't have gone greedy that time. Alright, let's try this again. Oh. damn it. Okay, that leads to that way. Wonder if this, where this other route goes to. Oh, it just goes to a dead end. Alright then. So I'm guessing this path is the way forward. Yeah, not that I'm complaining. By the way, go. Heading into the destroyed village we go. Through there. All right. Nothing else. All right, close the floodgate. Okay, we got some health back. All right, cool. There we go. Well, we got ourselves a shrine, though. Thank you. more skill to spend. Alright.
Oh. 頼ってきてくれたところすまねえ。ここいらはもう俺らの縄張りじゃなくなっちまったな。まあ、ジョックラ案内してやるよ。今なんだな。Join
forces with Hachisuka Kuroku. Nice. Damn it. Okay. Great opportunity to explore this place to see what we can find. This is Yokai Realm over here, though. Thanks for the assist. That route. Don't know why the other route. Don't know if that's blocked or blocked or anything. This route here. Nothing. Nothing interesting. Just some more floodgates. All right then. That's a lot of guys. A lot of yokai. In fact. Let me try out the other route. See what we can find. Ah, that's nice. There's a little chest here. Was up here. Okay, that just leads back to here. Okay, meanwhile... down there. Kadami here. Okay, summoner's candle. Thank you. Okay, anyway. Okay, that's danger right there. I'm glad I didn't pass through that. Close the floodgate. Okay, must be open for the other side. There's also a yokai around there. Right, an Enki, huh? Alright, I drained the floodgates here in this area. Let's see what we can find. Get rid of that demon wall. Over here, and also get your ass down there. Alright, anyway, that leads up to there. Quite a bit of an underground cavern here. Thank you. Right, nothing else around here. Time to go ahead on surface side, see what else we can find. Nothing around here. That hole leads down to that cavern below. Ooh, that was close. Alright, need to, probably a good idea to check out the ladder. See what we can find. See where that ladder leads to. There we go, Gadama. He's all the way out here. Wonder where this tower leads to. Can't double those. Curious. There we go. Ooh. Cat yo, Neko yokai. All these chests have been looted, though, except for that Kodama, though. Shortcut. There's a ladder here. Wonder where this leads. There's water here. Which means there should be a floodgate. Floodgate lever in there somewhere. Not before we get our hands on the chest at the end of this path. Really good idea to get an update on my gear, see what other stuff we have at our disposal. Nice. Another ring key, huh? Let's get out of here.
Oi, miro. Aria onsen ja ne ka? Dore dore. Yuami demo sukka na. Ichi kaeru na, oi. Ore de omae to wa hadaka no tsukiai tte wake da.
Alright, you and Hachisuka Kuroko have gone your separate ways.
Mori no oku ni iru no wa tashika da ga, keiga shitaku nakiya chikayonne kotta. Mori no oku.
Alright, cool. Yeah, I need to find a shrine so I can cash in this Amrita. Right. How about we have a battle here?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Ooh, hand cannon. First hand cannon all the way out here, huh? Oh, finally. Place of respite. Samurai. At least I can get my I've got my fundamentals. Ooh. Thank you. Ready for another level up. Let's head on in. And you drowned in a little water. Typical. Okay, Thank you for the offering. I'll be sure to put all the stuff that you've been hoarding to good use. Don't worry. Now. Tengu, thank you. Thank you for your core. But damn it, Regina. That's this little section taken care of. Kuroku is up there. Japanese scissors. For you. Okay. All right, that's cool. Oh, there's still a pool that's over here, though. Damn. I'll deal with you in just a sec once I make my way over there, Mo. Oh, man. That's taken care of. Time to move on. Right, another ring key, huh? I got the at least the shrine's nearby though. Okay, need to make my way over there again. Okay, now I need to make my way over there. Tossed him in a little water. Alright.
Alright.
Thank you. Come on. Get your butt over here. Thank you. Alright then. Thank you. Such a nice sneak attack for you. Anyway, get that. Okay, let's close these floodgates. Ooh, onsen. Another onsen, in fact. Okay. Not that I'm complaining. Oh, leads all the way back here. Nice. Another 5k for another level up. Don't know if I have 5k's worth of ammo written on my inventory, so. Okay, okay. Right, boss battle time, huh? Probably a good idea to level up real quick. Yeah.
Thank you. Should be enough for another level up. Let's see. Should be enough. Yes, it is. All right, let's go.
よし、あれだ。俺に任せろ。
Not sure if that's the right way.
お、怖い。かなり怖い。頼んだぞ。
Okay. Okay, what are you gonna do now? Okay. No. first try as well, damn.
I had to take that one risk, at least a good thing it paid off. Now this guy's our friend. This guy's our friend now. And turns out he's actually white. His fur is actually nice. Like the white tiger.
Yes, yes.
Kappa! And Regina?
みんなも戻ってきたみたいだな。何これ？言ったろ、ムミオ。これが藤吉流流、殺さずにして勝つ。無害な妖怪もいるんだよ。な、秀の字。よし、じゃあ砦を直しに戻ろう。
Awesome! Alright, nice. The mysterious one night castle. And lo and behold, a castle built in a single night. Just goes to show the power of the likes of Kuroku and the Kamitachi. But we wouldn't have gotten their support without you. I sure lucked out pairing up with you, partner. With this new base, we can launch an attack on Inabayama Castle, the enemy stronghold. Let's go and report to Lord Nobunaga right away, but remember to give Mataza all the credit. It will go a long way to getting him back in Lord Nobunaga's great good graces. We won't draw any unwanted attention from Katsue to any others. We'll be killing two birds with one stone. This cost here is 7. I'm afraid I'll leave that for another time. Ooh, Way of the Warrior Adept. The following hut features move to another hut. Sidama Mujina. Oh, whoops. Transform William. Samurai's hut. Nice. All right, let's head over and do more of the dojo. Okay, seems like our ninja missions will be carried out by Kato Danzo. Huh, you finally noticed. I've been stalking you for a while, and let me tell you, you let yourself wide open the whole time. Whoa there, there's no need to look at me like that. The name's Kato Danzo. I'm a ninja for hire, and it just so happens that Tokichiro has paid me a tidy sum to train you. So how about it? If you're not interested, I have no problem simply taking my advance and getting out of here. It's your call. Alright, I'll take you up on that offer. Alright, nice. Okay. Hey, you're pretty quick on the uptake. I'm glad because it's no fun when the student is completely useless. Now listen, I wasn't planning on sticking around after this, but I guess there's no harm in hanging around a little longer. It's not every day that you get to take on a yokai as a student. After all, this is sure to be fun, though naturally I'll still be expecting Tokichiro to keep that money coming. I've been hearing whispers about a man searching for you, wishing to teach you the ways of Onmyo magic. But that's not all. It seems the man in question claims to be Abino Seimei, the legendary master of Onmyo magic. But he was around centuries ago, so that surely can't be right. Well, we should be at least meet up with him. If he turns out to be a fraud, we can just turf him out. Okay, let's see if this fraud is up to scratch.
Hajimemashou.
Thank you.
Alright, let's go. Oh, it actually is Abenoseime. It would appear the divinations were correct about you. You certainly have a gift. My apologies, I've got to introduce myself. My name is Seime. I'm Abenoseime. I'm an Onmyo mage, and I've grown somewhat concerned about the spread of malign yokai of late. If you desire the power to take on these fiends, then perhaps I can be of some help to you. Okay, Tsukahara Bokuden. Nice to see you again. It's about time we had another training session. Watching your movements, it seems you're well and truly mastered the basics of defensive movement. Now you will truly be entering unknown territory. I shall be your opponent. Come at me with all you've got. That was actually more fun than the Warrior Dojo missions at the original Neo.
Yoki ken wo tsukau wa. Tanoshikatta zo.
Nice. I did use a single potion as well. Certainly exhibit accomplished swordsmanship, more than enough for you to hold your own on the battlefield at the very least. You are still a little rough around the edges, but there's nothing but that some time on the battlefield won't smooth out. Well, I'm looking forward to our next session together. Oh, and do your best not to die before then. Well, I am a... Well, I am a chiefling after all, so I guess I can't really do that. can't really die on my own accord, I guess. Okay. Alrighty. Got them. Got all the missions done. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, I'm afraid that is where we are gonna have to call it a day. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for watching. Really appreciate your time as well as your support. Now, as per usual, for those of you who just tuned in, I'll be archiving this stream on my YouTube channel. So if you want to check out the stream in its entirety, check out the stream in its entirety. Feel free to check it out over there if you wish. Also, if you like what I do and want to show your support, please leave a like on the stream, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and give my Twitch a follow for more streams to come in case you happen to miss any. Also, if you still want to hang out with me post-stream / off-stream, feel free to join me in my personal Discord, as well as give my Twitter and Instagram a follow, in which all the links will be down in the description below. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, my name is CGamer. See you guys next time.